And we're shifting focus now to some news that's breaking this minute, coming in from down south. Villagers blame the cops in Coimbatore for the death of a 63-year-old woman who fell off a bike and died as the cops tried to stop the bike on which she was riding Pillion. A team of five cops were deployed for a routine vehicle check when a cop attempted to stop the bike. Now, the woman, who was the mother of the man riding the bike, hit her head and succumbed to her injuries. In fact, all the five cops present at the site have been transferred. Let me bring in my colleague Pramod on this to know what is happening. Pramod, can you take us through the details of how this incident took place and what is the current situation?
Certainly, it's turning into an absurd situation, the state of the police and business. And in the past week, this is the second such incident where issue where police are attempting to stop the vehicle through rude manner has caused the death of a senior person. The victim's name is Valiam, and she was 63 years old. And what happened was that yesterday she was traveling along with her son. And at that point, the police claimed that he did not stop the vehicle at one check post, and because of which the constable called Santosh apparently tried to stop her. And that time, the police claimed that he only touched her, but the people in that area claimed that Santosh actually hit her, which caused an accident. The vehicle slipped and she fell on the road with hitting herself on the road and causing a very bad injury. And unfortunately, on her way to the hospital, she passed away. Public created a lot of issue on this matter. They caused a roadblock. And only after that, police said that they will take a departmental action. And for now, all these five men have been transferred to Armed Reserve Wing of Pillipuram.
All right, we'll have to leave it there, Pramod. Many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those updates.